Mark Houghton, the investment director at GAM Investments, believes that the adoption of the Internet of Things, 5G, big data and blockchain will shape our economies going forward. In the context of the wealth management industry, these technologies, constituting the fourth wave of digital revolution, are likely to help financial institutions to build more engaging and inclusive digital experiences for their customers. As the rapid acceleration of digital adoption in the workplace has forced banks to reconsider the need for physical offices, it has also prompted them to prioritize the development of digital services. The process of updating their product lines with brand new digital channels often requires financial institutions to decide whether they would like to build a solution themselves, buy the white label systems, or else combine both. Learn more about our take on creating new wealth journeys in our recent blog, How to Build the Future of Wealth. It is crucial for wealth managers to deliver ever more relevant products and services to their customers. Leveraging in-depth insights about the customer's financial health becomes the accustomed way. While e-commerce and entertainment industries fuel the consumer expectations for increased personalization, wealth managers, in part driven by the pandemic, strive to bring the individual approach into digital channels. This is by no means an easy endeavor, as one-third of wealth managers claim they are not able to provide hyper-personalized service through remote channels. To make matters worse, it is a challenging task to ensure that digital and physical channels deliver consistent and comparable customization and quality levels to end customers. However, it is now possible to unify the channels and provide a highly bespoke service by utilizing advanced analytics available through, for instance, our APIs. Visit our website to learn more. The Financial Times reports that wealth managers experience considerable difficulties in explaining various aspects of financial decision-making and costs associated with their customers' investments. In the post-COVID world, it is paramount to take full advantage of available technology to create personalized and engaging customer journeys. Moreover, it is important to anticipate and respond to clients' demands before they even know their demands exist. This can be done by leveraging analytical financial decision-making tools delivered by Kidbrooke's Outrank through our versatile APIs. You can check out our recent video link below that summarizes how we have used our APIs to build a cutting-edge digital pension journey, which can be deployed in both physical and digital channels.